computer science perspective is that the way computing was done in the past was largely retrieval-based computing. Mm-hmm. Somebody typed in a story, or somebody created a piece of art, or came up with four versions of a digital ad, or it's all pre-built by somebody, which is then using a system to retrieve the appropriate version for you. It's a retrieval-based computing model. But today, software is going to be generated in real time. It's generative, based on the context, based on the circumstance, based on who you are, based on the problem you asked it, based on your prompt. It will generate unique content for you. Every single time, for everybody, it's unique. When you use Grok, every time you use it is different, based on the prompt that you give it and based on the circumstance. And so therefore, it used to be retrieval-based. Today, it's generative. And if it's generative and every time is different, then you need AI factories all over the world to generate the content in real time, which is the reason why you need AI factories. And this is a unique way of doing computation, but the benefit, of course, is that everything isn't preconceived and pre-documented, and it's contextually sensible and therefore intelligent.